Hey, what do you need?
Hey, just taking a look.
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Yep. See you again. Yeah.
John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. You got a job for him.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
I'll come back later. Finish burning out these nests. Oh, good. Always need scrap. Fuel. Good. Be useful.
Ian.
Open up! It's that drifter.
What do you want?
You need something?
You got a problem?
Looks like your bike needs some loving, Deke. Yeah.
Okay. What do you want?
Hey, Cope. I think Liam was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Hey.
Manny.
Any just let me look.
Hey.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Damn, what'd you do to your bike, man? Need it fixed? I'll get it fixed up for you. You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. Cool. Need anything else? I'll wrap that up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Should have more stuff later. All right, be seeing you.
You're not looking so good.
Hey, just looking. We got some good shit, if you're buying. What? Not enough credits? See ya. That's it for now.
Deacon.
Hey.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, I... Okay, look. Deke.
I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Boundaries are also.
Then where are the tools? I saw them, Deke. They were on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm mucking up.
Listen, loser. Get some rest. I gotta go.
Deacon out.
Boozer, the stone car. Get it right.
How'd you like that?
Okay, this is it. Yeah. Oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Here? Yep. How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
Could make something out of this.
That blows up real good.
place you want to call home, yeah? Damn it, what'd you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh?
Oh, Jesus, something went down.
This place is a death trap.
What do we got?
All of them in here. This. There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
Huh?
Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. There should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke, how'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, it wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah, cold makes them stronger. I think you knew that.
Yeah, Boozer, I knew that. Shut up, Boozer. Deacon out.